Hello, I'm Marion Blackford, future scholar and leader to the opponent CTC in the media arts pathway. Did you know the Dayton Public Schools Nutrition Services Department feeds more than 8,000 lunches each day? The department's goal is to provide fresh and nutritious food for all students across the district to help them learn, grow, and achieve a brighter future. And now, this is in case you missed it. Superintendent Lolly held leadership lunches at high schools across the district. At each lunch, students had the opportunity to ask questions and discuss any concerns directly with the superintendent. Students also shared their plans for after high school and the career paths they are considering. Many students even brainstormed ways to help get younger students more involved and share their ideas to improve the district. No man can win every battle, but no man shall fall without a struggle. Quote by Peter Parker. WDTN Channel 2 featured Bellhaven Elementary and the new superhero theme throughout the building. Students shared that the new quotes and images inspired them and encouraged them to keep moving forward. Principal Kelly said the school chose a superhero theme because she believes all Bellhaven students have superpowers. The Greater Dayton Alumni Chapter of Central State University presented Marauder book bundles to the students in the Scholars of Hope program at Fairview Elementary. This is a first-of-its-kind initiative. Each book bundle contained 10 children's books written by Central State University alumni. We greatly appreciate all donations. Wrapping things up, Dayton Public Schools' very own All-City Band performed for the first time in over 5 years at the Belmont vs. Chadwell football game. The band is made up of high school students from across the district. Plan on seeing the All-City Band's live performances more throughout the school year. That's it for this episode of In Case You Missed It. Catch us next time for more district highlights and follow us on social media to get the most up-to-date information and news 24/7. I'm Marion Blackford, and that's In Case You Missed It. And remember, you learn more in failure than you ever do in success. Quote by Jay-Z.